Year-olds. Also new tonight, we are finding out a lot more about Wake County's virtual academy that'll look like and what that'll look like for the 2021-2022 school year. Students must make a commitment to stay in virtual learning for the entire school year. Students will follow the very same calendar as their assigned school, and they will be allowed to take part in extracurricular activities as well. Registration for next year's virtual academy won't start, though, before April 22nd.